Here's how to play a D minor sixth on guitar. Okay, we skip these guys, the E and the A, and we bar the third fret of the other strings with our first finger, and then we take our middle finger and we hit the fourth fret of the G. We also take either our third or our fourth finger and we hit the fifth fret of the E and strum just those strings.